It's very scary because I've seen so many patients and friends and neighbors that we thought they were healthy, eating right and exercising, but all of a sudden they had a heart attack. That could be me. I'm Sharon Bruno. I'm 47 years old. I'm a registered nurse and VP of Strategic Partnerships with Fountain Health Insurance. I had no symptoms of any kind. I don't have any indication that I'm having any problems or issues with my heart. I thought I was all good and anything could have happened. I could have had a heart attack until I found out about the CCTA Cleerly test. So my dad had high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and unfortunately died when he was 55, and it was a massive stroke. So knowing that family history, I always wanted to be checked to make sure I'm okay. I had my CT calcium score 3 years in a row, and it was zero. So I was happy because according to the test at the bottom, it actually says very low risk of cardiac event. I was like, oh, this is great, I'm good. Then CCTA with Cleerly was brought into our company and I got tested, thanks to my father. I got the genes and my score was not zero. It was 348. But what we need to understand about genes, it's not our destiny. 75% is lifestyle and environment. So that's how the doctors explained it to me. We were never given the information of what kind of plaque we have. So the Cleerly test, it gives you the information without any invasive procedures. It's very simple. And the way they explain it to you and the pictures, I mean, you get the pictures of your heart. I was like, absolutely amazing. This is life-changing and life-saving. It just gave me the motivation to do more. So I had to change my lifestyle. I work out every day and try to eat healthier. Before that, I was just doing exercises like twice maybe a week. But since I received the information about my Cleerly test, I make sure that I'm running every day. And actually, if I'm not running, I don't feel good. I really don't. When my CCTA Cleerly score came out, I got worried, so I sent my mom for the testing as well. So my 348 total plaque versus hers, which was 77. So I was pissed, but I was very happy because at least my mom is good. I also have a 60 plus year old friend with cholesterol in the 300s, 400s every year. My score is still higher. I recommend Cleerly to all my friends now, and they are all doing it. It's been a great experience for them. All they say is it's quick, it's painless, and I got my score, and it's better than yours. It's always what I get. So in 15 months of lifestyle changes, exercising more, and try to eat healthier, I was able to reduce my total plaquing from 348 to 254. My severe plaquing from 5 to 0, and my moderate plaquing from 216 to 159. So happy hearing that. And the doctor's like, okay, continue doing what you're doing. This is great. I'm just like you, because we don't know exactly what's happening inside our body. We don't know what's happening in our heart. I'm a nurse and I didn't know what's going on until I got the CCTA Cleerly test done. And now I know, and I'm making the changes and I know that it's working. The ultimate thing here is everybody needs this test done. It's absolutely amazing.